everyone. Racer here. Just showing you a race I did last night on ACC at Imola in the AMG. We kind of messed up. We had the steering ratio set up for the Porsche Cup car, which we are getting a handle on for Lightspeed Stampede Season 2. So yeah, the steering ratios are close, but not ideal. Also, tire temperatures weren't pressures weren't right either, because we didn't get qualifying in, so we didn't really have anything to go by. The setup I had was kind of close. Fuel was also kind of a guess, which we got close. Enjoy the race. The first couple of laps are a little kind of like trying to figure out where the car is going to go when we turn in. Setup was pretty good. It felt really good, but again, made some mistakes, but overall the race was good. The guys in this server were pretty good. But anyway, enjoy the race, guys. Thanks again for watching, and have a great day. So, yeah, it was a good race, and everything seemed to work out. You can't really see on the delta where the tires were at, but they were about 0.4 low, and the fuel pretty much worked out almost perfectly. So some close racing. You tried to stay behind the leader in the McLaren, try to force him mistakes. We made some small mistakes, but he kept making some pretty substantial mistakes. But his car was always in the right place to kind of block. And the Porsche kind of faded away. The McLaren, he made another big mistake after I got past, or just a couple turns later, and put himself right out of it. So anyway, it was still a lot of fun. The Mercedes AMG Evo is a really good car. Probably would have picked it until the BMW came along. I'm a BMW guy, so we do try all the cars, but the AMG has always been a very solid car, and real fast, and works certain tracks. It's a really good car here. All right. But again, thanks again, everybody, for watching. Again, have a great day, and we'll see you probably later today. I think we got an IRL race, Infinite Race League race, 80 minutes at Silverstone. So we'll probably have a live stream going up in a couple hours. All right. Thanks again. Bye.